Dallas. Enjoyed you last night.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, Lisa. The Voice. I've seen your YouTube videos. You know, when can I get my hands on something from you and the Bouncers?
Finally.
Okay.
I'm working on my first song. Okay. And it's going to release this year, so I'm excited about that. Brown Singers, which is, of course, my family group, we are doing and releasing our project this year. It's God Do It, which is our single.
Okay.
It's going to radio in the next couple of weeks. So we're excited. I think it's, you know, I got a lot going on for 2013.
Okay.
And I think finally, I think God has given me a platform and to be a part of some of these amazing events. And I think it's going to be a great album, a great year. I got to work with some amazing producers.
Like who?
One of them is kind of, I can't release it just yet.
Okay.
It's big. Let's put
okay.
it like, it's big. I was able to feature Pastor Tim Rogers.
Okay.
And
okay.
we did, you know, a little bit of quartet.
All right.
You know, we kind of mixed it up. And, you know, his ability is amazing. So I think it's a lot to look forward to.
Okay, and when should we expect?
We should be expecting the Brown Singers full record, March.